The minimum axial compressive load P required to initiate buckling for pinned slender column with bending stiffness EI and length L is, that is, this is the column and both ends are pinned or hinged like this. And its length is L. Stiffness is EI. Bending stiffness is EI. So its P equal to pi square EI by effective length square, which is equal to pi square EI by L square, because we know for both ends hinged effective length equal to original length. So pi square A by L square, option B is right answer.